me out, sir. And just have a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there. But just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Bye.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes.
All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth do you call this?
You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look
right
into me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mouth chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir. Derek.
to sort this
out. Yes, I'm mad. Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I'm late. I got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Petty.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Bean.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on. Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. Can you if you'd be so kind,
just press the red button.
Okay. Leave that.
The red button.
Right. Right up to the window. Good.
Okay.
Now just try one more. Turn round. Actually, face them. Yeah. Right the way round and face the wind.
Can I help you, sir?
I can come, mister.
Certainly, sir. You are, sir, a size 9.
No, but how do you want the one?
No, they come as 2. I have to sell them as 2, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have one volunteer from the audience.
Oh.
Ah, we have a gentleman over here. Please.
The waitress.
Excuse me, I'm looking for my wall.
Thank you.
very close. Pushing his skull at me again.
Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue. I mean,
good morning. Name, please?
B.
And what seems to be the problem?
Well, all I can say about
have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Ha ha ha!
Anybody's? Not too long now, don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
Oh, Ted. Oh, Asterix.
Ha ha.
Oh.